How beautiful it is when Guy de Maupassant said, "The kiss itself is immortal. It travels from lip to lip, century to century, from age to age. Men and women garner these kisses, offer them to others, and then die in turn."